Ariana says, honest to God, knock me out. So I decided to punch myself in the face. It was awesome.
I mean, he was really cute, you know? He was really cute.
Yeah.
And it was really big. Mm.
Well, I've only gone out with one guy that had a big front tooth. And I liked it because he never got anything stuck in the front teeth.
Hmm.
But have you ever gone out with someone that had no teeth at all?
Thank you, next bitch. goes the Mean Girls hallway. It was the exterior for Harvard when Elle arrives at Harvard.
Exactly.
Always cool tricks, and we're putting a lot of Ariana's friends in the outfits.
But you don't want me to say nobody else, and I don't want you to say.
This one's not champagne.
Not champagne.
Here's what's going on.
Can you put my hair down? I don't like being touched. I love you.
That's the theme of this BTS.
I love you.
Slam it, Noah.
You guys have a look, you change a look, and you sneak away from the party. Whose head is that? Mikey, who the fuck's hairline is this?
There's no way I'm alive. I'm not, right?
So here we go, pictures up, locked up. Heart goes.
The motherfucking thank you next book. We put all of our past experiences in here, and we write really nice things about them.
Just a little.
Kind of have to go.
You mind if I wear this? Can I have this?
I'm gonna have this. Can I have this too? Just send me the bill.
Honestly, I'm not the biggest Ariana Grande fan, but I do hear the new fragrances. Some are promising.